think we got it just right. Wait, okay, I need my earphones. Okay, oh wow, I'm really loud. Holy oh, my stomach just rumbled, and you can really hear the little sounds. Love that for me. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's G, and I'm sat here today doing something that I never thought I would ever do, but apparently this is what you guys wanted. So here it is. ASMR. Now, I'm not a pro at this at all. I have no clue what I'm doing right now, but this is gonna be so fun. But if you don't know what ASMR is, I will put a definition on the screen right now so you understand it. But basically, ASMR is all about giving you the tingles. I might just vomit, but apparently that's the thing. Tingles, you know, the goosebumps and hairs on the back of your back. Hairs. I'm not great at this microphone bit near, like, I have no clue. Anyway, if you haven't already. Okay. Literally the most random stuff around me. Just explore the world of ASMR, and you're going on the ride with me. So let's do this. Okay, this is gonna be funny. Wow, you can hear that. Just petting my flowers. Okay. Oh. Oh my god, what have I just said? What the hell? I shouldn't have just said that. Okay, so I've got a brush. This sounds really weird. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Oh my god, here's my toilet going off. Oh my god, BRB, my toilet is haunted. Really? So rude. I have bought this. Okay, I like that. I'm taking that hello. Oh, oh my god. Oh, that was a good pop. Oh. Okay then, okay. That's kind of satisfying, not gonna lie. I like the tapping. Like, tapping to me is probably one of my favourite things in ASMR. Nails and stuff like that. That was awkward and gross. Like, ew. Oh, like, ew. That was disgusting. Wow. Okay. That's rank. Oh my god. Did this really happen? Did that actually happen? Okay. Which means I need food. Which means this could turn into an ASMR mukbang. Which I'm all about. Use makeup brushes for sound. Now, I am a beauty guru. Love that for me. And I thought, why not use these to create sound? So these are clean because I do not want to damage my mic. But I'm gonna see what happens. Sour cream and chive, if you are wondering, let me know what your Some people could be wanting to be sick at this video.